Hello guys, this is your girl Dari back here again for another video for you. And this look is inspired by Janelle Monáe from the 2018 Grammys. I thought she looked fabulous. And her makeup was simply just with a little splash of turquoise. So if you want to know how to create this look, then just keep on watching. Keep on watching. But don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Ring the little bell below. So if you want to get started, then keep on watching. Guys, I'm getting my eyebrows off camera, just to get that out of the way. I do have a video on how to create your eyebrow look from either a natural to a more bold look. This is like more an in-between, but let's get started with the eyeshadow. So for the primer, like always, I'm using the Lay & Low MAC Paint Pod. And you just want to apply that either with your finger or a synthetic brush all over your eyes. That primer with a deluxe crease brush from Real Technique. And what you want to do when you put a primer in your eye is that you want to set it with a color that is closer to your skin type. And for this look, I'm just going to go in with in the Patrick Star palette, and I'm just gonna go in between these two shades here. So for my crease area, I'm actually gonna go in with a flat crease brush from Real Technique, and I'm just gonna go in with this color here. With the Push 230, I'm just gonna go in and buff those colors together. My base and the colors that I just put all over my crease area and upwards. For my crease area, I'm gonna be using a lot the Sephora Pro Palette in the warm color. And what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna start building this area here, so I'm just gonna go in with this guy. And I'm gonna go in with my base color that I put on that brush, and I'm just gonna try to blend those harsh lines upward. So now that I have that done, I'm gonna go in with the color that is next to it, which is this guy here. Now that I have that done, for my lip area, I'm gonna go in with this guy right here. And the brush that I'm using for this is the Murphy M135. Shadows base done. I'm gonna go in with my eyeliner, and I'm using Tardius Tarte Clay Paint Liner, just this guy right here. And I'm gonna go in with the brush that it came with for the eyeliner portion. I am gonna wet that too. Now that my eyeliner is done and I really like how it came out, I'm gonna go in and fill my water lines up here with a black liner. And I usually use the one from Makeup Forever that is waterproof, because I don't want any skin color to be peeking through when I put my fake eyelashes on. Done. So what I'm gonna do, I'll be right back. I'm just gonna put in my eyelashes and mascara, and I'm gonna be using the waterproof Too Faced Better Than Sex mascara. And then for eyelashes today, I am gonna be using MAC. I don't know what's the name of these, but here they are. All right, so I went in and finished my other eye and put some eyeliner. Again, the picture that I'm using for inspiration is this one's from the Grammy. My skin primer, I'm gonna go with the Too Faced Hangover. This guy. Now with my beauty blender from Real Technique, I'm gonna go in with my Cover FX Natural Finish Oil Free Foundation, and I'm in the color G80, which is this guy. Pam! But what I'm gonna do next is go in with my concealer, and I use Shape Tape. Looks. Now for cream contour, I'm gonna go in with Shape Tape again, but in this time I'm gonna use a darker shade if I can find it. What I usually use is my Charlotte Tilbury Airbrush Flawless Finish in the dark color, number 3. And then I go in with an angle brush. I think I like it. Now for blush, I'm gonna go in with the e.l.f. light blush palette. I just need to look for it right here, this guy, and I'm gonna go in between these two colors. It looks like that. And just slightly dust some of that stuff off of my cheek. I think that's enough. Put some in my eye. Now, highlighter. I'm gonna go in. So I'm gonna make a cocktail of different powders for my highlighter. So I'm gonna wet my brush. This is from Real Techniques. It's a setting brush. Wet it with some Fix Plus. I'm gonna go in with my Fenty Beauty Trophy Wife. Use that because that's like really, it comes out really yellow. So what I'm gonna do is I am gonna go in with my Laura Mercier Addiction highlighter, same brush. I'm just gonna apply that on top of it. It's highlighter, it's done. Now for the under eyes, you're never gonna be done with the eyes, I guess. What I'm gonna do is with the NYX Aqua Green Eye Pencil, just this guy right here. I'm gonna go in with a Push 236 brush and I'm gonna smudge that eyeliner that we just put there, which is kind of like a brow brush from Real Technique. I'm gonna go into my Frost Carity color, and the color that I'm gonna be using is Envy and Madame, which are these colors. So I'm gonna go in with two different eyeliners actually. So I'm gonna go in with the MAC Costa Reach, which is an eyeliner, not a lip liner. But I like to mix those two up a lot. And then I'm going to go in with NARS. And add another color because I've worn it so many times, but it's something like that. So I'm first gonna line my lips. Then I am going in to apply a little bit of lip gloss, and I'm using Night Together's from NARS. Gonna apply that all over my lid. Not all over my lids, but mostly focusing in the center portion. Now, right, I'm gonna use Bougie, the white charcoal mattifying makeup spray. Find a look, guys, that was inspired by Janelle Monáe. So I hope you all enjoy it. So thank you much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit the little bell button down below, and you will see my next videos.